If you haven't heard the news since 2016, there's a new Baki anime in the works, simply titled Baki. Originally, it was called New Grappler Baki in Search of Our Strongest Hero, but now it's been changed to the plain title. This 2018 anime covers the second Baki manga series and will premiere on Netflix, date to be announced. Currently, two trailers have been released and the focus of this video is to comment on the second trailer, which shows a lot more animation than the previous one. New articles also revealed the cast for the prisoners and the voice actors are actually different from the 2016 OAD. I haven't found an official list of credits, but you can tell that Sikorsky was voiced by Daisuke Ono. The character is now played by Kenjiro Suda, and if you know your anime, then you should recognize these voice actor names given their previous anime roles, such as the ever-present Takehito Koyasu, and my surprise, the return of Banjo Ginga. The actual animation looks a lot better than previously shown. Very thick outlines seem to be the standout trait in its visuals, and I like it. There's certainly a lot of detail and other changes include the colors and lighting. Previously, there was an orange and brown tint throughout most of this OED, and the 2018 anime seems to utilize a more natural light source as seen with the environments and backgrounds. There's still some cool lighting and shading, but the character designs appear to stand out a little too much given their thick outline, but I personally like seeing this type of art style. In short, there shouldn't be any concern for the anime visuals. Baki will be 26 episodes long, and the Netflix release date will be announced at a later time. I'm the Anime Hero, and I review anime so you can enjoy it.